man. I mean, dude, we can go down there anytime. Oh shit, I think he fell. Yep, he fell. Yep. No, I just saw him wipe out.
Get his bike up.
Yeah. Oh, I got you.
Is it in neutral? Oh, that ladder.
Yeah, wait.
Pull the clutch in.
I'm pulling it, yeah.
Okay.
Let's go over there. Can you check on him? Cheque a este muchacho.
I think he came around the corner and hit the ditch.
We don't know yet.
You want to put it over there?
Huh?
You want to put it over on in right here? Right here should be good.
Yeah, I think we're good right here.
Yeah.
Okay, where's the leg?
Right there.
There we go. Okay. All right. Engine is off. Keys out. Kill switch. Okay, let's go check on him.
I'm taking the key just in case.
You wanna move your bike right quick?
Yeah, I got the key. I got his key in my hand.
Okay.
Oh. Ah, yeah, solo fue el golpe.
Okay. ¿Está bien? Puta loco.
No, está bien. No, está bien.
Okay. Yo tengo un first aid kit, si quieren.
Qué
el cine.
Hora,
¿ah?
Qué jodido.
No, no se ve nada jodido.
Está bueno, perro.
El timón está derecho, la apagamos. No sé si la quieres dejar chequear, nada más hay que limpiarla. ¿Estás bien, loco?
Sí.
Puta, loco, ¿y qué pasó?
Vengo jugando, man.
Cuidado.
Vengo jugando y ahí se me fue la llanta de adelante, frené con el de adelante, man.
No, yo vi como que te, ¿ah?
Okay?
Yeah, I think we're good. Yeah, we should be okay. Thank you. We're good.
Bike will start or anything.
Thank you.
Hello. You good?
Yeah.
Sí, man, que le toqué el freno de adelante y se me fue la llanta.
Yeah, I saw you like wipe out. Like,
la quise controlar, pero mejor que baje a la verga antes de irme a pegar un buen verga.
No, pero le metiste mucho freno, parece, fue.
¿La llave?
Any leaking or anything?
Pero no miré que cayó el leak.
Ah, si cayó en la tierra, bueno, no le pasó nada.
That's true, yeah, it did fell in there.
¿La llave?
Because it did fell in like soft ground.
I'm not seeing anything busted.
No, no, estaba prendiendo porque tenía.
Well, his shift link is just fucked.
The what?
His shift link is just bent. Like it's bent down.
Let me just pull out my
Hey? Oh,
first aid kit.
I don't see nothing leaking. Forks look pretty still pretty straight.
Huh? No, porque este como es casa, este no puede. I mean.
20-year-old woman was fatally shot after turning up the wrong driveway in upstate New York.
I mean, I think we're okay. Yeah. Is it leaking?
Is it leaking?
No, it doesn't look like it's leaking.
Right, it's just grass and stuff.
A ver, loco, necesitas una curita o algo.
Solo aquí es que me duele.
Bueno, vamos para acá.
Se pandió la vuelta del cambio. Yo te digo lo que tiene.
Sí, yo casi te paso por encima.
Déjame ver, loco.
Que debe tener la tierra, que deja donde está.
Se jodió la varilla de la bolsa esa. Esa vuelta se quebró.
Oh yeah, the clutch is like bandit.
It's just a chip link. You can take that and just heat it up a little bit and bend it out. It's easy.
Yeah, eso se puede arreglar, loco. Eso se calienta y se endereza.
Pero arranca.
Sí, pero no, la entrada.
There we go.
Ahí está el otro.
Ven, loco. Ven para acá.
I think it's good.
Let
me see.
Bueno, por lo menos. Digo, si quieres quítate el polo.
Pero es que no. Mira, ojo lo es.
No, ahí estás bien. Tienes un raspón aquí de este lado. Por lo menos quítate de este lado, nada más para pasarte un chin de alcohol y te pongo una curita.
Está bueno, usted ya que en realidad.
Está golpeado, men.
¿Ah?
Está golpeado, está cayendo gota algo de arriba.
Hombre,
yo nunca me fijé ahí.
Y el radiador ni lo tocó, si ni tierra tiene, pues meter el peo.
No, el radiador está bien.
Ni tierra
solo
tiene.
Fue el golpe, ¿no?
Sí, la verdad está bien.
Fue un poco de gas que tiró.
Y eso tal vez fue ya un poquito de gas que se le salió, la cosa se ve bien. Come on, man. Come on.
No, man.
But it still looks straight. Well, except for that.
Yeah, and this.
Yeah, okay. This is somebody's house. We shouldn't, you know. Ya van a llamar a la policía un ratico, so por lo menos mantengan ya las motos ready como para irnos, ¿te entiendes? Sí. Todo ready ya para irnos.
Yeah, Brian's bent.
Tienen que
hacer
miedo,
¿no? Maybe I can actually pick the more in.
Sorry, loco. Alright.
Y vengo pensando y vengo ahí jodiendo y ahorita ahí frené con el freno, solo lo toqué, man. Y le echó yo a esa mierda.
Venía muy a la orilla, bro.
Please. I think it's recording. Yeah, I think it's recording, yeah. Yeah, you're good.
No, no,
I'll send you the video. Here.
Sí, no,
nothing. Okay, so I'm trying to make sure I don't leave any trash in somebody. You know, this is not my place. ¿Pero te sientes bien para seguir corriendo?
Está bien.
¿Y la rodilla, todo bien?
Todo bien, solo aquí es que me duele aquí el hombro.
¿Se te quiere chequear el hombro? Ya, a ver, ¿la quieres chequear aquí?
No, el hombro no.
¿You good?
No, sí.
Oh, yeah, you're good. Yeah, you're good. No. Yeah, that's nothing. ¿La rodilla, todo bien? You can walk, los fingers.
Oh, al 100 estoy,
ya. Un poco de agua, loco, bebe agua, porque la adrenalina. Okay. We're good. Hi. Sorry for intruding in your thing. We just had a friend fall down. He fell.
Bike okay?
Yeah, it looks like he's okay, but we're good. Yeah, we're just trying to make sure we don't leave any mess in front of your thing. We're about to be out of here, though.
I was just making sure y'all okay.
Yeah, we're sorry for that. Yeah, he seems he's okay. He doesn't have any, nothing is broken. He had a cut. We took care of the cut. He says he can ride, so nothing leaking.
You see that telephone pole there?
Yeah.
4 times in the last month.
Dude, that's where it happened, basically. The bike was literally at the bottom right there by the pole.
Watch out on that corner.
Holy shit, dude. Well,
that corner catches up on you real fucking quick.
Yeah. Damn. Okay. Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
You know he was about to get eaten.
No, right?
Nah.
He pulled it out.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's his house. He's got to come check what the fuck. I would do the same thing. You just gotta be respectful, man. You know what I mean? Yeah. All right, we're good. Vroom, vroom, vroom.